Thanks for inviting us in. It's now 6 o'clock and we begin with breaking news. Zionsville police say federal agents were conducting an operation at the Rahal Letterman Lanigan building today. Now, police are saying they weren't given any information about this operation and only supplied security for outside the building. This is a developing story, and as we get more information, we'll be updating you both here and online on WTHR.com.